Well, since we're doing a spring bake competition with some college students over here, I thought I would show you guys what I used to eat in college. I could only think of one that was appropriate. So this is the one. It's called a chocolate sandwich.
A chocolate sandwich?
Exactly what you think it might be. It's chocolate sandwiched between two pieces of bread.
Yum.
So.
Can we have a dark chocolate sandwich?
Yeah, we're both gonna make our own over here. So I have two slices of bread. You could use whatever kind of bread you like. When I was in college, I used the one that cost 99 cents. You know, just white bread is fine. But today, since now I live in New York and work for Rachel Ray, I'm using sourdough bread.
Oh!
Right? Because we're fancy now.
Stepping up in the world, Grant.
Yeah, but you can do whatever you want. I've actually done this before with a candy bar. You just throw it on your piece of bread and you throw it in the griddle. It's delicious.
That's a great recipe, Grant.
You look skeptical.
Is that you?
Oh my, yes, that is me.
Oh!
That's me when I was, I was taking a cooking class when I was a kid.
That's adorable.
Isn't that funny? And I learned, that was when I learned how to fan a strawberry for the first time. You know how you like cut it
and
then you
course.
Fan it?
Yeah, of course, fan it up.
And then after that, I just put fan strawberries on everything. Like even if it didn't make sense. I was like, chicken, fan strawberry.
Fan strawberries!
Why not? So we have two pieces of bread.
Some chocolate.
You snap up your chocolate bar. I like to do a mixture of milk and dark chocolate.
I am a dark girl. I only like dark.
Yep. So then we're gonna throw it on our griddle over here, and I'm gonna brush that with a little bit of olive oil. When I was in college, I would probably just use butter or nothing. Nothing is fine too. And you can also do the same thing with a waffle maker if you don't have a panini press at home. This is like a dessert grilled cheese almost. All right, so we're just gonna let that guy hang out. Well, if you guys missed this part, this is what I used to eat in college. This is a chocolate sandwich. And we just sandwiched some chocolate in between two pieces of bread with a little bit of olive oil.
That's yours. It has the milk and dark.
It comes out of the oven, or the, what is this? A panini press?
A panini press.
Sprinkle it with some salt, and then give it, look at that.
Nice.
Look at that chocolatey goodness. Doesn't that look yummy?